Football star George Weah is set to be Liberia's president. While the results are yet to be announced officially, more than 98% of the votes have been counted and George Weah was leading with 61% of the vote share. An emotional Weah waved to the celebrating crowd as an acknowledgement of the result. He also put out a tweet saying, and I'm quoting him here, "Change is on." The last democratic transfer of power in Liberia was in 1944. There was a military coup in the country in 1980. Liberia was also witness to a civil war which only ended in 2003. Liberians were celebrating on the streets after the unofficial results came out.
This country is our country that we have to put together and see how best we can bring our country up. And we have our children, we have our fathers, our mothers, and our brothers and sisters. And what we have passed on the history of what 1991 up to what 2005, it was bad for us. And there was no for someone to go to school at that time. But now we are seeing ourselves in happiness and in a good move, in celebration, that there's no war. So I'm telling you, thank you for this, for the peace and recognition of that take place now in the Republic of Liberia.
George Weah grew up in a slum and went on to become the only African to win FIFA World Player of the Year. He had tried running for presidency in 2005, but was unsuccessful.